here with the one and only Lisa Mansfield.
Tiny
gentle. It's like, love. So have you been, because I know you've been working around at the bars and doing your charity dues and that, you know, in the beer killer.
Yeah.
A smash of a bar, that.
Tell me about it. Can't believe it myself, to be honest. It's hosting another event on the 3rd of September at 7 o'clock.
I'll be there.
To raise awareness. Are you definitely coming?
I'd love to go.
Fab.
I've met her perform there, weren't I, last time? I had a bit of stick, as I normally do, but I will be there.
Well, you've got to roll with that, haven't you? You've got to roll with the stick.
Like, roll with the punches!
Take them sticks and make a house.
It's right.
Right.
Great to have you
so,
on.
So, 7 o'clock, the 3rd of September, Lookville Beer Keller. I'm hosting it, me, little nervous person. So, let's get down there and do it. And bring some awareness of animal abuse.
Definitely, definitely.
Yeah, I'm loving House of Scouts, by the way. This is fabulous. Every week now, this is it.
You know, these are my roots in it, where I come from,
yeah,
before
yeah,
anything
you
else.
So passion in you.
But listen, it's about you, this interview.
Like
and
what?
We love you, Lisa, you know, you came on the scene, smashing your own songs, what you've written, your own covers, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
You do Fleetwood Mac, you do all that kind of stuff, and it's amazing.
I'm trying to get out there, some new things onto my belt now.
Like what new things are we going to be looking for, do you think? You've got gigs here on the set. Who's your favourite singer at the moment in Liverpool City Circuit?
I can't even think of any, there's that many.
You're looking at him.
Oh, obviously, yeah, obviously.
I'm only kidding. I'm only kidding, darling.
I always mess these things up.
Listen, you're amazing. Remember in the casing when we used to smash it?
Yeah.
You know, we've been around, haven't we? Out of Scouts, and nobody here to stay.
Yeah.
You know, we're a Liverpool team, we're out here.
Yeah.
You know, but, you know. How long have you been writing your stuff? What are you doing?
I wrote my first song about 4 years ago. It's about being single, when you're lucky, not lucky partner, but you think about who you're going to be with next. It's about that. When you start getting that one out there again.
You're writing daily, like, are you doing
yeah,
it proper?
Song,
at least 8 bars a day we want.
Yeah, obviously. Yeah, loads all day. I wrote one the other week called Glass Box. That's about when you see someone, you think, oh yeah, they're the one, but it doesn't work out for whatever reason.
I can't wait to hear some of these, because you've got an EP coming out soon, innit?
Yeah.
It's right, darling. Who's your favourite footy team?
Liverpool.
Is it?
Is that good?
I'm a blue meat, blue and cream toffee.
Oh, wow.
Any toffees there, girl?
Anyone?
Toffee. Now, I'm only messing there. When was the last time that you got arrested?
Oh my God. When I was 16, I think. Is that the right answer? I don't know.
What's your favourite Chinese meal? Because me and you were going
to. You get me nervous now, these questions.
Chinese meal, what's your favourite one?
Wonton soup.
Wonton soup is decent. Like, I'd rather have some special fried rice and salt and pepper chips.
Yeah, they're not my favourite.
Do you like KF?
KFC's amazing.
Is it?
Mackey's is good, but it's got to be like just the cheeseburgers.
Mackey's is alright, like. It's got nothing on him. It's got nothing on an Indian. We're going for an Indian sometime, right? Not Vindaloo, it's too hot.
Tell me when it is.
Are we going to Rotten Towers soon?
Yes, let's do it. Get these things on the calendar.
Who do you reckon is going to win out of McGregor and Mayweather?
Oh my God, it's McGregor all day.
In it, McGregor?
Are you best? Why are you even asking that question?
That's it, man.
McGregor's got it nailed.
God bless you, love you. I'm Matt Russell from House of Scouts, rocking on number two. This is Lisa Mansfield, look out for her.
Get down here, everyone, now. Next week, even.
Don't leave me hanging on. Thank you very much, God bless you.
See you next time.